Hi, it's K-Drama Fanatics here and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm gonna talk about Crystal Jung Best Korean Drama Collection. But first, let's get to know more about her. Her birth name is Crystal Soo Jung. She is also known as Jung Soo Jung. She was born on October 24, 1994. She is now 27 years old, turning 28 this year. Crystal Jung is from San Francisco, California, United States. Her zodiac sign is Scorpio and blood type is A. Height 165 cm and weight is 48 kg. She is a South Korean singer and an actress since 2009 to present under HN Entertainment. Her older sister is Jessica Jung, former member of the K-pop girl group Girls' Generation. Crystal Jung is also a member of a girl group, FNX. She graduated in Korea Kent Foreign School and Hanlim Performing Arts High School. Crystal Jung Instagram account. And now, let's proceed to her Korean drama list. Just keep on watching! Crazy Love. Crazy Love tells the love story of No Go-jin, the CEO of Gotap, pretending to have an amnesia after receiving death threats, and Lee Shin-na, who is Go-jin's introvert and quiet secretary, and does not have much time left. Shin-na later pretends to be the fiancé of No Go-jin. Police University. This is a drama about a detective who beats up criminals with all his heart and a hacker turned criminal student who solves everything with his smart head. Meeting as a professor and a student at a police university and co-investigating a case. Oh Kang-hee is a righteous and honest freshman at the National Police University. She has been running tirelessly to achieve her dream of becoming a police officer. Search. It follows the story of the ruthless attack of an unknown creature in the Korean demilitary zone and the search operation of elite special force to uncover the truth. Son Ye-rim is a senior lieutenant and an elite officer from the Women's University School Corps and is currently an officer at the KCST Command Center. She is ex-girlfriend of Yong Dong-jin. The Player. Cha Ar-yum is a skilled driver who grew up in an orphanage after being abandoned by her parents. The story revolves about the four talented individuals in their respective fields who create an elite team to solve crimes in partnership with a righteous prosecutor. Prison Playbook. A captivating series revolving around the lives of convicts behind bars, their families, and duty officers working in the correctional facilities. It focuses on the story of a superstar baseball pitcher, Kim Jae-yuk, who is convicted of assault after he saved his sister from a sexual attack. Kim Ji-ho is Kim Jae-yuk's girlfriend, who is a traditional Korean medicine student. The Bride of Habeck. Mura is the goddess of the land of water who has lived among humans for hundreds of years as a well-known actress. She initially has an unrequited love for Habeck and despises Soa because of their relationship. but eventually developed feelings for Biryom. My Lovely Girl. The drama tells the story of two pain individuals who find healing through music. Yoon Sena is an aspiring singer and songwriter and sister of Yoon So-yoon. She becomes acquainted with Yoon Wook while trying to find her sister, whom she later develops feelings for. She has a beginning relationship with Shiwoo and is continuously wavered by his advances. The Hires. The series follows a group of wealthy, privileged high school students as they are about to take over their family's business empires, overcoming difficulties and growing every step of the way. Lee Bona is the beautiful daughter of the CEO of Mega Entertainment. Though somewhat spoiled, she is actually kind-hearted. She is praised for her beauty and cuteness. She is ex-girlfriend and first love of Kim Tan's, and now she is the girlfriend of Yoon Chayong. High Kick, Revenge of the Short Leg. The story revolving around the lives of the An family and their neighbors. It explored the lives of people who are down and out and how they manage to recover. Sweet and Sour. Sweet and Sour is about the sweet taste of the start of a romantic relationship and the quick and bitter transformation of love. It faces with real-world opportunities and challenges, and who is enduring the highs and lows of trying to make a long-distance relationship survive. More Than Family. More Than Family is about a college girl marked 5 months of pregnancy with her high school boyfriend. The two prepare a presentation to break the news to their parents, but things turn upside down when she goes out to search for her biological father. That's it for today. Hope you enjoy my video. Just don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.